No, no, no. Let me make this abundantly clear to everybody here and you. See, I don't have something to say to your family. I already said something about your family.
Well, you're from the same island. You know what happens next.
Yeah, I do. But, you know, I just gotta say, before we really get into this, I gotta tell you.
Oh, Joe went for a cheap shot, and Roman Reigns with a couple of right hands back at Joe into the corner. And look at Roman Reigns go.
Oh, it saw it coming, but Samoa Joe went to the eyes of the big dog.
The rake of the eyes and the driving Reigns shoulder first into the post.
Oh,
and Roman's
hurt.
Roman is really hurt.
You can hear that connection.
And now Samoa Joe smells blood.
This is what Roman had to be careful of, had to be wary of.
Driven into the barricade.
Samoa Joe said he's here to paint in brutality. Roman's getting a taste.
Shoulder it. Shoulder and spine being destroyed by Samoa Joe, and now to the other side, driven into the barricade again.
The big dog is down.
And Roman trying to make it back to his feet, and trying to create a little bit of separation. Headbutt now by Reigns, and now Samoa Joe may be in trouble.
Oh my God! Roman Reigns was just ragged.
Well, luckily he landed on his feet.
Joe's not done.
And Joe threw the second ropes and taken Reigns out.
A combination of speed and power, and Samoa Joe is unstoppable.
Joe trying to drag Reigns back up to his feet now.
Uh-oh, the Coquina clutch.
Center of the ring.
Just
Roman,
like that.
Reigns in trouble.
The clutch is in. Roman Reigns is in great jeopardy.
Yeah, but and Joe, the back of his neck hit the apron hard when he came out of the ring, and now Roman Reigns, Joe, spear by Reigns, cover, hook of the leg, Reigns with the win.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
What a gutsy win by Roman Reigns tonight.